Chadwick Boseman has revealed that his career received a huge boost from Denzel Washington after the Oscar winner paid for him to attend a theater program at Oxford University. In an interview with Rolling Stone, the Black Panther star revealed that he previously attended an acting class hosted by actress Phylicia Rashad, who encouraged him to apply for the Oxford University summer program. But when Boseman and his classmates revealed they couldn't afford it, Rashad essentially got some celebrity friends to pay for us to go. As he appeared on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon last Wednesday, Boseman was grilled once more on the claim, and finally revealed the identity of his mystery benefactor. "Denzel paid for me," he admitted. He also revealed that he attempted to repay the favor by inviting Washington to the New York premiere of Black Panther, where he thanked him in person. Upon finally meeting Boseman, Denzel brilliantly replied, "Oh, so that's why I'm here, you owe me money." Meanwhile, it was recently revealed that the huge success of Black Panther has resulted in a surge of black cats being adopted in the US.